A dictionary seems like a very innocent object, but it can become another tool to make your life harder in the hands of a hacker. So let's learn what a dictionary attack is. So-called dictionary attacks take place when hackers use a predefined dictionary of words to crack your passwords. Of course, they don't keep piles of books next to their computers, but use special password cracking software for that. Their dictionary entries are usually not random. Cyber criminals conduct a great deal of research to narrow down their word lists and improve their chances. They check their victims' social media profiles for some personal info, as people often use the names of their pets, favorite artists, or other personal references as passwords. In other cases, hackers might compile the list of most commonly used password phrases. So surely you should avoid using such words as password to stay safe. They also try to combine their phrases with various symbols and special characters. So even combinations such as strong password with dollar signs replacing the letters S are not immune to dictionary attacks. A dictionary attack is similar to a brute force attack, yet they are not entirely the same. True, both are aggressive attempts at cracking your passwords, but a dictionary attack uses a list of predefined phrases, while the brute force method generates every possible combination of letters, numbers, and special symbols. It can quickly crack short passwords, but it needs more time for longer ones. So how can you prevent dictionary attacks? Here are a few bits of advice. Number 1. Use strong passwords. Obviously, passwords are the main target in this attack, so you should use strong ones. Try to use long passwords with over 12 characters and lots of upper and lowercase letters and special characters. It is better to avoid any personal names or references and easily predictable number sequences such as 123 or your date of birth. If you struggle to memorize more complex passwords, use NordPass to store and fill them in for you. Number 2. Change them often. Change them at least every 2 months. Even if your password is super strong, there is still a chance someone might snatch it. Changing your passwords prevents them from getting used against you. Number 3. Don't reuse them. Don't use the same password for different accounts. If you do this, a hacker can inflict untold damage with just one leaked password. Number 4. Don't overshare your data. As I mentioned before, hackers check social media channels for possible password hints, so don't help them. Don't overshare your personal info. We also suggest you to set the preferences of your social networks to private to minimize your exposure. And number 5. Use NordVPN. It encrypts your online traffic and reduces the risk for hackers and snoopers to intercept your data. Its CyberSec feature will block annoying ads and pop-ups, which are a frequent source of malware. Stay safe.